September 5th, I replaced 4 bolts, 4 nuts, 4 bury washers, torqued them down. There's at least 2 threads showing. I had to remove the radiator screw holding it in on the left side, but I replaced that. I checked the oil, the fuel, and I reattached the right vent going to the back with some mender bar connectors. I ran the engine without the cowling on. It looked good. I checked all hoses. I made sure that it went full power. We should be ready to go.